Hello everyone, and welcome to another edition of NewTek Tuesday Tutorials. My name is Richard Evans, and today I wanted to talk to you about NewTek U. So if we think of Tuesday Tutorials as little bite-sized appetizers for NewTek knowledge, then NewTek U is the main course. Now, it's created by our NewTek Professional Services Department, and each class is about 5 hours long and packed full of everything that you need to be an expert on various NewTek products. Everything from 3-play, TriCaster, in-depth macro and NewTek API training to NDI itself. Now, this series has been created for both users and resellers alike looking to expand their knowledge and get TriCaster certified. All right, now let me show you where to go to get that done. Now, to begin your journey to NewTek University, we have to visit the wonderful World Wide Web by opening up any web browser and visiting our site, which is newtek.com. And then on our website here, click on support. And then click on NewTek University here under learning. All right, so this will get you to the landing page of NewTek U. Now, this site has been set up by our professional services department. Shout out to them for making a very cool site with some awesome learning tools. And if I go down the page here, you'll see that you're going to have a few different things. Now, this site is still under construction, so depending on when you've visited this site, this could be up and running, etc. So, for example, we have the 3-play operation class here, and the exam is going to be dropping pretty soon. And then you also have your live production with TriCaster class and corresponding exam to go with it, along with the NDI and performance media networking class and exam, and then also production automation, which is one that I think is really cool and exciting. So also we have different classes up here for resellers for selling NewTek products, etc. So tons of different learning resources to take a look at on this page. So I highly recommend checking that out and getting your learn on. Now in the past, these courses were only available in person, but now they are available to anyone on demand and at your own pace. Now there are also some exams that you can take to earn a NewTek certification, which will help your resume to get some production gigs and for training others on how to use NewTek products. These exams are about 50 questions taken from a pool of 150 total questions, and you get 3 attempts to pass it with an 80% score being the passing grade. Now, full disclosure, y'all know me, I've been doing these videos for a while and working with NewTek products for a couple years, and I did not pass this exam on my first try. So, these exams can be pretty tough, thorough, and definitely test your knowledge, but after you pass, you get to flex on all your production buddies about being NewTek certified. I also wanted to mention that for a limited time, NewTek is allowing education institutions or students to take these classes for free and get 50% off certification. So if you're interested in doing so, please send an email to ntu@newtek.com. Now for more information on this, please check out newtek.com. Also for additional tutorial videos, subscribe to our YouTube page at youtube.com/newtekinc. And for the latest NewTek product announcements, interviews, and special guests, visit newtek.tv. Thank you all for watching, and we'll see you next time on the next edition of NewTek Tuesday Tutorials.